Hello everyone, my name is Shubhendu Bhandari and I am from Kolkata, West Bengal and currently pursuing my master degree from Kalabhavan Vishwabharati. We know we are in a pandemic situation now and now we are finding some new words around us like quarantine, lockdown, COVID-19, corona, hotspot and many more others. For me, it is one kind of new era of mankind where we are learning to live by a new path which is very unknown to us. We don't know how long we have been on this path. My concern is now that many migrant laborers have had to walk many roads to get their home. And at this point, we know everyone is being told to stay at their home. But many people in my country don't have their home. All these things make me think more and more. All of this is currently reflecting through my artwork. I always want to keep record of the current situation of my surroundings. This is how I keep myself busy through my artwork, my drawings, reading book and writing in this pandemic situation. So stay safe and thank you.